everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster.
Hey YouTube, welcome back to the channel. My name is Sanderdog, and the Notorious Gunslinger guys, welcome back. Today we've got a new job, we'll be going after the McTay gang. So I'll be back in a second guys, just going to go for a quick break. I'm back in 30 seconds. Jeez guys. I'm back guys, and it's all kicking off. Well, it's all about to kick off guys. We're going after the McTay gang. Here we go. We're going after the King's Head, he's somewhere about. Where he is guys. Hey, welcome back to the channel guys. Appreciate you all taking your time out to watch me. Can I just say, I just want to do a big shout out to the coronavirus. Welcome to my country. Oh. Big respect. Coronavirus. I really appreciate you coming into my country. It's not just my country. Welcome to my town. In fact, welcome to next door. Big shout out to you guys. Just let you people know that I will be after the coronavirus in my next video, guys. But at the moment, guys, we're looking after the, well, we're going after the McTay gang. We're after the King Turd. I don't know where the fuck he is, but we're after the King Turd, guys. Any progress on the server lobbies? No, not really. I will find a way, guys, I promise. But for now, guys, you're gonna have to. Well, my last method does work, guys, but it does also fail, as I find out. But it does also work, guys, so always worth a try. I hit it 4 times in a row. So pretty cool, guys. I did actually fail twice in a row. After that, I hit it again. So I'm kind of 5-7. Poker table's the 100% way, guys. Anybody that uploads a new method, blue with a campsite, until someone seriously finds a way to lock it down, guys. I've literally tried just about everything. There will be a way, guys. These lobbies are pretty pretty random, I've noticed. There will be a way to lock it down permanently. Guys, I will find that, guys. Getting lit up. Fucking hell. Whoa. Big shout out to everybody, guys. We just hit the non-player enemies kill from the hip. Guys, I say kill from the balls. Talking of balls, guys, this video has been brought to you by My Balls. That's the sponsor of this video, guys. My balls. Just lick the lens. Yeah, this video has been brought to you by My Bollocks. You're not O'Driscoll's, guys. I've labelled you the McTay gang. Shortly after this, guys, we'll be going after the Clagnut crew. Name them, guys. The Clagnut crew. That's what they're called. Yeah, I got this new job in Valentine. I'm allowed to go after gangs. So today we're going after the McTay gang and the Clagnut crew. Fuck about this gun. got a GTA video ready to release. Not going to release it just yet, guys, but I had some fun doing that. We're an epic police chase. Absolutely epic, guys. Got to see this next GTA video upload. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Me and Gamer Corey doing the casino heist prep. This one where you go after the key cards. There we go, guys. We killed the turds. All the turds are dead. Buzz in. Now we're going to move on to the Clangnut crew. There's plenty of glitches out there, guys, for the collectibles. Found them on numerous channels. I don't actually upload stuff like that, guys. Don't think there's much point. But anyway, the Clangnut crew, as you see on the screen, guys, we're going after the Clangnut crew. Let's go. Fairwood Rise. How's this Clangnut crew? We'll go after these guys. Fucking hell. Yeah, coronavirus, guys. I know it's not just me, guys. I know it's in the States, Europe, Brazil. What do we know, guys? What do we know? We know this virus is pathetic. You can get it by just talking to people. It's a very contagious virus. It's in the throat, guys. If anyone talks to you, you can catch it that way. So, if I was you guys, I'd cover your mouth up with a mask. And I'd also wear sunglasses. Sunglasses, normal glasses. Best way to do it. Be very careful for shopping trolleys, petrol pumps, gas pumps, benches, buses, anything like that, guys. Be very careful, guys. It's the coronavirus update from Sam the Dog. Going after the Clagnuts. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. I'll be back in the future. Hope you enjoyed the music, guys. That's from the Clint Eastwood movie. Awesome. Experimented with new stuff. The video editor, guys. Buzzard. I'm still after the locking the server lobbies down. Guys, I'm still trying to get 100% method. Guys, if I do upload anything, I won't call it 100% unless it's 100%, guys. Okay, let's put that out there, guys. I uploaded the last method, guys, because it worked for me 4 times in a row. That's why I uploaded it, guys. Failed for me 2 times after, but then I got it again. So it does, believe it or not, more than not, work. So it does work more than often. Like I say, 4 times in a row, I hit that method, guys. For some reason, I can't seem to set fire to crypts no more. I don't know what's happened there. We chuck a fire bottle at the table and then go in. For some reason, it doesn't do it no more. Is it patched? Anyway, guys, looking for the Clagnut crew leader. Here he is.
You got me, all right? I know when's I'm beat. You will let me go right now, dear.
Yeah, get some Clavonia.
You've done plenty of killing here.
Medicine. Cough medicine with clout. Maybe that'll combat the coronavirus. Anyway, guys, like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Love you all. And I'll see you very shortly, guys. Peace out. Love you, dudes. Peace.